A new report released by the team behind HP Wolf Security raises a couple of alarms. That generative AI is being used to create phishing lures is not news, but एक नई threat inside report ने reveal किया है कि cyber attackers अब generative AI का इस्तेमाल malicious code लिखने के लिए भी use कर रहे हैं. The team identified a campaign that was targeting French speakers and script का structure, the usage of comments to explain each line of code, native language function name and variables का use, काफी strong indicators हैं कि इस code को generative AI tools की मदद से लिखा गया है. This activity is also an indicator of the fact that generative AI tools ने entry barriers and bars को काफी low कर दिया है for cyber attackers to attack endpoints. At the AWS Empower India event, it was announced that India's National Health Authority, Government e-Marketplace and the Public Sector Bank Alliance will soon be adopting AWS technology to drive India's digital transformation journey. NHA यूज करेगा इन प्रोडक्ट्स एंड सर्विसेज को एक ओपन डिजिटल हेल्थ इकोसिस्टम बनाने के लिए. ये इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर इंडिया की 1.4 बिलियन की आबादी को कैटर करेगा एंड गवर्नमेंट की कुछ हेल्थ स्कीम्स के जरिए इट विल प्रोवाइड हेल्थ कवरेज टू मोर देन 550 मिलियन सिटीजंस. गवर्नमेंट का ई मार्केटप्लेस इसे यूज करेगा टू गेट मोर ट्रांसपेरेंट, एड मोर एफिशिएंसी एंड गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज के प्रोक्योरमेंट में इंक्लूसिविटी आएगी. The world's first robot lawyer, a product by Do Not Pay, ne $1,93,000 ka settlement agree kiya hai with the Federal Trade Commission. FTC ke Operation AI Comply ke tahat unka crackdown jari hai against products, services and companies jo AI services use karke consumers ko dhoka ya fraud kar rahi hain. Audio giant Marshall has joined hands with Green Day frontman Billy Joe Armstrong and launched a new headphone, the Monitor 3 ANC wireless headphones. Monitor 3 claim karta hai 70 hours of wireless playtime ANC on karke and 100 hours ANC off karke. ANC capabilities are being said to have been upgraded significantly. There is soundstage spatial audio aur ek brand new adaptive loudness feature jo output sound ko listener ke ambience noise ko measure karke adjust kar deta hai. Launch prices are 29,999 rupees. Building on the experience and feedback of their Rodecaster series of podcast solutions, Rode ne ek naya Rodecaster video launch kiya hai. As the name suggests, ye ek audio and video production console hai. Features include support for 6 simultaneous incoming full HD video feeds, 4 via HDMI type A, 2 via multifunction USB-C for UVC video. Ek video switcher ki tarah hi Rodecaster video mein video switching focused features hi hain. Like auto switching, jahan console khud talking head camera pe switch kar deta hai based on who's talking in the frame. And it can directly stream to Twitch, YouTube and other platforms via support for Ethernet and Wi-Fi. Usage and experience can be customized via support for Rode's Rode Central application.